Guys, we are back again. We got four. There's one and three more. $4 of these. You get two autos per box. You get 10 cards per pack. 4 packs per box. Again, prestige is not a hobby. It is retail only. So that's why I really like collecting prestige, just for the fact that you get a really good chance of getting some of the good stuff for a lower price. Again, this stuff is not really high end. It's more low end. But again, prestige this year was the first, I believe, was the first product that had the rookies in their NFL uniforms. Usually Elite does it, but this year it was Prestige. And the camera guys again do set up. Nice autograph, too. Really nice autograph. I believe he was a state. Yes. Extra points. That is Aaron Donald. I believe that is purple, looks like. I believe purple. Out of 199 as well. Oh, that's Jersey card. That's nice. Tom Brady. Oh, that's good. And rookie card of Gary Jennings Jr. Ooh, look at that, look at that. David Johnson, 6 out of 10. Didn't even know he was still playing with the Cardinals. That's 7 touchdowns. But that is awesome. Really good numbers, history makers, John Elway, so that's pretty cool, and Justin Lane for the Steelers. Crosby, Larry Fitzgerald, Cal Fuller, John Jones, Devontae Freeman, James Devlin, Tyler Lockett, Daryl Henderson. Ooh, this is a rookie auto. season. Peyton Manning. And rookie card of Zach Allen. So we pull. Zach Ertz impressions. 3 out of 50. So if I'm getting some really no, 3 out of 50. I'm getting some really low numbers. Dinged up on the corner there. Dang. Well, that happens. But again, nice low number card out of this product. Elvin Bether, old school and rookie card. I shape with. Actually have a jersey card of his I got from being a contender, so this guy follows me everywhere. Larry Fitzgerald. 25 out of 100. Looks like it's purple. That's a nice little card there. Ray Lewis, a rookie card of Calvin Harmon. And rookie card of Darius. Steve. 6 out of 50. Dan Marino. Hunter Rowe, Juju Smith-Schuster, and Devin Singletary. More boxes left. That's a bad cut. That's a bad cut. That's out of product. Box. Here we go. Oh man. So far, a bunch of rookie autographs. The one autograph that I did get was James Winston. Watch that video. Anderson. Patrick Mahomes. Oh, thought it would be an autograph. It's not though. But again though. 15 out of 50. That's jersey number out of 50. That is nice. Always nice to have. TJ Hockenson. Wilson, Joe Mixon, Kamara, Roddy Anderson, yep, some rookie auto again, rookie auto, not bad though. Philip Lindsay and Travis Harper. Don't tell me Mason Crosby has an autograph. He don't. 40 out of 100. Looks like purple is going to be the out of 100. Okay, now another rookie card of Preston Williams. That's my cat in the background. They're upside down. Devin Singletary autograph. And 9 out of 50. JJ Arcega-Whiteside. Rising Star, Vince Chubb. And rookie card of Riley Ridley. Georgia, I believe he's related to Calvin Ridley. Yeah. Last pack, Mojo. Don't tell for good luck. Double X. cards in this box. You get 64 in a blaster, you get 60 in a hanger box. You can get like a wrap pack with like 30 cards. So this is the first year I actually really dove into trying to complete the set of Prestige, and so far I'm really enjoying it. Jameis Winston, 27 out of 50 gold. Nice. Impressions. Gordon, rookie card of DeAndre Baker. Rookie card autograph. Eckhart Rudolph, 1 out of 100. Was it purple? Jimmy Garoppolo, prestigious promos, and rookie card of Jordan Scarlett. Honor roll, 40 out of 50. Juju Smith-Schuster. Calvin Johnson. Ooh, history makers. Nice. Forget about that guy. And rookie card of Elijah Holyfield. Put those there. Alright, guys, this is the last pack. Johnson, Patrick Peterson, Ryan Kerrigan, Kenny Stills, Philip Lindsay, Michael Gallup, I believe this is the draft ticket you can get, Devin White, position linebacker. I know a lot of people don't like linebacker autographs. This autograph is guaranteed by Panini America Draft 2019. This is, I believe these are the on cards. I'm going to save that for last. LeSean McCoy, powerhouse. Rookie card of Caleb Wilson. And the draft card, yes. On card autograph. Devin White. Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Horrible autograph. D.W. Looks like H and an E, but that is awesome. That is really awesome. Again, you hardly get these in retail in any other product, but prestigious retail only, so you get a really good chance of pulling stuff like this. So, kind of recapping what we got here was a Ferrell autograph. Singletary, Anderson, Sanders, Cortland Sutton, Daryl Henderson, Brian Burns, and then the draft day of Devin White.